little bit here and just accepted my defeat, and I've played a few really bad hands. So let's get back on this. We're going to at least four table. I'm going to get strong like a horse. Not the horse, you know, the horses we play against. They're not strong. They're just donks, you know, but prettier. I'm going to do this. So with this one, we've got the made the mistake, and we've got our crappy stack we deserve for our crappy plays. Crappy bluffs everywhere. We're not timing our bluffs, we're not reading it. We need to get off the bluffs and just start to build. Let's build. Here we go. Alright. We've got some stuff happening. If you hold me, no you. Fold. I'm just calling here. Come on, here we go. So there's a min race, pretty aggressive. 30 points, we can fold there. Just check calling here, this guy. He drinks tango and he takes the cocaine. So he does bet. We're not folding to one bet here. So we're just gonna check to side here. I'm not sure we can call the three. I guess we can never have a strong ace, so maybe for that reason it might be bad to call two and just fold. Let's have a look about this. I mean, there's a lot of stuff that you can have that you can. Alright, let me just check again here. See what he does on the river. There are two things here. One is that the bet check bet line is always very nutty. The only downside of that is that I check quite quickly on the turn. It's quite a good turn, it's quite a good river to barrel. So they're my two bits I'm weighing up there. And it turned out the bet check bet line would have been strong, but it was a bet check check line, and that was not strong. So we're just, obviously, we're here, we're getting this in, this is fine. So we're hoping that we get redemption. So we don't deserve it, we played bad.
Fives, we want to double the to 10k. It's fine.
Okay, so we're just gonna call here. Interesting turn. So I'd like to bet this turn because it's a bit like we're scared, so we're gonna try and bet the turn. I like that. So we get re-raised here. Hopefully he was floating. Hopefully he's got pocket twos, or he was floating. Oh wow. In we go. I think we're all getting it in here. Wow. Wowee. We're not losing to anything. Surely no one can have pocket kings. That would be madness. Don't even want them to have a flush draw. That's just mean. Alright, there we go. Drawing dead. Cheers, guys. Alright then, let's be pocket threes with you, kill throw. Pocket threes with you, sunshine. He's got a little bit better than us. Heart us for some outs. Just a five. He had that one nick above us there, and there's nothing we can do about that. We made a mistake earlier. We deserve this shitty little stack. We deserve all the crap that we got there because we played bad. Oh, it's one of them, is it? One of those nights. tropical rain stuff. Cool here. So we're just going to open here. You got that nice start there and look in me, that's nice. Alright then, so this guy basically always has value here, so it's just whether we got the odds to call. We're getting at 5 to 1, we're 7 to 1 to flop a set. We're 100 not on big blind, so we can call here, but it's obviously annoying to set mine such a big portion early on, but I think that we've got no choice there. So when he checks here, then we've got pocket aces, always got like pocket kings, you know, he doesn't have like ace 10 or ace jack or ace queen or ace king, I think, but he should bet those there. Doesn't mean that we're gonna bet. Tempting to bet, isn't it, guys? I don't think we can bet. Yeah, no, it's just like 4-way. Our image isn't that good there. If you hold me, if you could hold me, I know you would. If you could hold me. Definitely can see bet there. We get lucky to turn that really because we should have see bet. We can have a go here though. We've been tight on this table with four hands folded. I mean, that guy does a free bet a lot, so we just fold to the free bet. I mean, it could be good here. You just never know. Well, they all had king queen. Surely someone's at least got a 10x now. Come on, guys. This is madness. There's the pocket kings. I said to you, didn't I? I'm a floppy. I've had pocket aces or pocket kings, guys. There's the Reed starting to come back. Getting a Lou Reed going. So it's a grind, guys. I'm not gonna lie, it's a grind right now. It's a grind. It hurts my soul sometimes, this game. Wish I could just start the night anew. Live the dream, 5k. Live the dream. It's not worth it. There's no dream. Where's the dream? I don't see a dream. There we go, we get that bluff card. Oh, should we just go for it? Let's go for the river. There we go, guys. Finally get one through. Don't we just, we could have called there, guys. open here. So we're just going to re-jam. It's the strongest thing you can do. We probably just jammed, but we're just re-jamming. I can't get away from it. There we go, that's why. Open this, we're gonna stay live in that. So again, we're just gonna get this into the ISO. Just lost the last hand, could be frustrated, probably has something. Could just have like a small pocket pair or ace jack. See? He has a weak hand. Two! Oh boy, we can't make it happen. Well played, he outplays us as well. Everyone's outplaying us today. Oh, fuck's sake, guys. Fucking hell. What a bullshit, mate. Fucking bullshit, mate. It's all fucking rigged, mate. This is fucking rigged. So again, you know, we've got nothing here, so we've got to have a go at bluffing this river. I think it's okay to bluff this river. Even though it pairs, it's still a good card. All the draws have missed. We fold this time. This is nice. Let's open. Just open this again. I'm gonna fold this. Need to set mine, it's a bit much. You made it a bit much for us, it'd be cool like 280. Pretty light there, guys. Let's hope he does it again. I think this guy's pretty honest that we're playing, and he bets a lot, so let's just see bet. We can get flat by a lot of flush draws, king jacks and stuff like that with a single heart, you know. Alright, so when we get re-raised we just fold here, we don't have money outs. Thank you.
is on, I get it out. Spilling our heart to get it out. The bond is deep, she lay deep sleep. My hands they search a mystery.
Thing about poker goes, there's always second chances in poker, and this is our second chance, our third chance, we get fourth chances, fifth chances, you know, sixth chances sometimes, seventh chances, I've said it, eighth chances, sometimes you get that. Tonight we've got a few more chances. We've had spots, we haven't played well, we could have made some money if we'd have played better. That's the annoying thing, that's the only thing that really annoys me these days, is when I play poorly and realize it soon after I've done it. guys, just working on some stuff, you know, just chilling, just doing our thing. Just keep it creative. Sometimes you gotta keep it creative, guys. You know? Stack. We want to keep just gently prodding, nudging ourselves in the right direction. That's the goal. Could have made it slightly bigger. We get the flat from the fishy player. He's got some free betting intentions, but hopefully he does not pull the trigger. Much better I stay out of these marginal pots the way I'm playing. I feel like it's a good spot to bet again, but I feel like I've just been so spewy. Let's just shut this down a little bit. It's a pretty good turn for us in terms of the fact we've got an open ender and a couple of overs, guys. You know? Again, I got a good bluff spot, but he never folds the river. We're not going to start bluffing again. We've not done well with the bluffing. There he goes. He kind of bets. Could definitely have a draw that missed, but we just got to give him creds. Folding here. Whoa, it's been a tough old one, guys. We're keeping strong. We look at it like this. We're only down 100. Think about that. Think about that for a second. Only down 100. All the mistakes that we've made. We're only down 100. Could have been worse. Certainly could have been better. But it is where it is. Is what it is, guys. It is what it is. It's what it is because it's what it is.
You're happy. Very masculine stance there.
Very tribal from the cat. Alright guys, we're back. What's going on here? No! Okay, we're just in time. Let's free bet that. Let's open this. Let's not shirk our responsibilities, guys. Let's open this. It's pretty real shit today. You can't get realer and shittier than today. And so here comes that flop. Just because we've got the heart to see bet that ace high board, guys, it's just too draw. We haven't got the heart or the inclination. We just can't be a... Not for us today. Alright, so we check calling at the top there. We've got a pretty nice... We've got a backdoor flush to go with our open ender. And it just overjams a short stack. We're still inclined to get this in. The backdoor flush making it stronger. Well, I mean if these guys rejam, but we're definitely obviously calling if he does that anyway. Hit me up, make it. Oh my God, he's quadulated us, guys. He's got the quadrifier on maximum blast, and we've been quadulated. It's a shame. Didn't feel I deserved that. Didn't feel that was fair, but that's what happened. What can you do? Not a lot. Kill Falu. Ability 59, mate. Ability 59. Not very good. Not very good. Not very good. Let's keep scoping. The scopes will make everything clear. What we should do, we should make it crystal clear. So this, it's got it as a capital SG, and here it is not a capital. So at some point he's thought, this capital is not working for me, I've got to get rid of it. And he had to write a letter to Shark Scope saying, hi dear Shark Scope, can you make my SG small? Because I did mean to make it big, but I feel like I'm standing out too much, and I need to adjust it. So that's what he's done. He's adjusted it, and the adjustment is paying off because he's looking like a great player. That's what you're after. Pooh Fox. So, we had a lovely start, and now we're just tapering off into a kind of mediocre position. That's a shame. Still a late registration happening. See what I did there? I called it registration. That was just my take on it, guys. That's just me. That's just who I am. And if you hold me, I know you could. If you hold me, I know you would come. Oh, I'm looking at tight fold, and there's the free bet. Felt it coming, guys, like a storm. I'll rebuy and top that up in a bit, but we're still pretty deep, so I don't need to top it up just yet, because it can just be a better, more aggressive with a short stack. Get in a bit wider, still do the rebuy. Good. keep scoping Thomas Bantam. He's got the mad banter. The mad Bantam as Bantam. He's from the UK, he's got the bants. He's probably got some mates that he hangs around with. They're probably very good friends. A couple of them probably had a sexual experience once. Still raises a smile when mentioned. It's the kind of close relationship friends can have, guys. Don't fear it. Embrace it. We're quite deep, so we can call here. We don't get what we want. We know what we wanted, guys. We wanted that sweet flop. That sweet marmalade flop, and we don't get it. Oh, yeah. I'm not sure there's much sense in doing that, Roger, but you did it. You did it. You've got to stand by your play now. Stand by your play. Ding, 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 ding. Or you will be sad inside now. Inside you I'll slide now. Inside your mind now. Getting a lovely price again. Don't really like bleeding these chips off, but that's what's happening. And there we go, guys. Let's start with a check, shall we? Pretty strong here. I'm gonna re-raise. Bets pop. Let's just rope-a-dope him, guys, one time. Maybe get King of Spades to jam here. Lower flush to jam. That's cool. I'm going to try and bet here, because we've got to try and protect our hand and get value. We can chop it a lot there. He's got the King of Spades alright. Oh dear! It's pretty bad. He has got the King of Spades an awful lot, Joe Hans. This is very bad for us, but we've got to continue. We can't, but we did read him for the King of Spades, and he does have it. Oh boy. What can we do, guys? Can't just fold there. Let's get it in with the fives. See what this guy's made of. Jesus Christ, guys. Knew he had that King of Spades, very hard tuning about it. Fucking shit, mate. Fucking shit. Oh. But it was only a double up that we had. It would have been a lovely stack there. Would have been like 15k. Would have basically qualified. Maybe 20k. Who knows? We should just jam the turn. Trying to get that value, being greedy. Try and get the mood up, guys. when it's your own demise, you know, when it's your own doing. Come on, make this happen. Triple me up. Space. Okay, now. Well, that was an interesting turn. Let's check, give him a chance to bluff the river. We make a full house. Some jam a lot here. Bluffing. Reduce that. Oh, pain of it, guys. This is scope like we would if we were happy. Okay, now. 1.5253, that cheers me up. What's going on here, guys? Is there like a time lapse? Is there like some kind of lose an hour? What's going on, guys? I'm confused. What's the time? What is this? What the fuck's going on? I don't know what's going on, guys. I'm disorientated. So, 1 o'clock. Yeah. Alright, so what's going on here? Okay, guys, I'm just confused, disorientated, because I don't know where one of the tournaments has gone. Alright, no, it's because we registered it. Okay. Alright, guys, time hasn't changed. We were at fault. We don't lose an hour. Sorry, guys. I don't know what's going on, but I lost an hour. Just Google it. Have I lost an hour? What is this? Why is no one mentioned? Alright then, he's pretty tight, but why not? Maybe we'll rebuy now and use that as an excuse to rebuy. We go back. He has a strong range. Get to find out. Is it Ace King? It was Jacks. It was a strong range, and that is what you've got to do. Just get there. Outplayed. He outplayed him. That was the long and the short of it. Jammed it in and got there. Straight away. A couple of top players there. Worst table straight away. Go back, go back, go back, go back, go back. Okay, guys, let's make this happen. Fuck's sake, this is shit. It's been shit, mate. All because of my own doing, and now I'm deserving the bad luck because I missed my boat. Fuck. Put it for October, mate. Okay then, do that then, that's great news. Fuck me, guys. Fuck off with your fucking 10-9. What is this shit? Yeah, I know. Crikey, you're right, Patch. Apologies. Cheers. Fucking Muppets, guys. They're all idiots. They're all idiots. Desperate lol. They're putting the word lol, which is like the idiot word. The idiot password. No, if you're a real idiot. Password you don't need to be asked to provide. Raven, no bluff. Jam the button here. Just wide enough to flap, or we miss again. Just jam. I'm not happy about being cool, obviously. Alright, so we get cool way better. Great. Nine or a queen. Oh, fucking hell, guys. Alright guys, we're gonna take a little break and come back.